Hey guys, it's Haffina. I'm back in, and today I'm going to do a review video for a product that was sent to me by Born Pretty. This is the Your Sugar Spider Gel. This is actually in gold, which I'll show you in a minute. This is a special type of gel that is kind of stringy looking, quite interesting, which is why it's called Spider Gel, because it kind of looks a bit like spider web. Seen a few videos about it, thought it would be interesting to try. I don't know how good I'm going to be at actually using it. This is a gel product, so it does need to be cured. So I have a couple of nails here that I have prepped with gel polish. They're just on a little sticky thing, because that's easier. Just fake nails that were in my collection. I have some toothpicks here. This is the thing that I usually see people using when they're using spider gel. So it comes in a little pot, 5ml pot. Pot is really cute, nice little pale pink. I have already opened the lid thing inside. As you can see, there's a bit of gel going everywhere at the moment. Gel is one of those things that is just kind of sticky. just kind of how it is. So I'm just going to take this bit out, and you can see it is gold. So it's quite interesting looking. I'm just going to take one of the it's quite stringy. You can pull it out quite thin, which is one of the reasons that people really like this stuff. So I'm just gonna do. So I'm just gonna show you on this one. Kind of allows you to do quite fine, and the more you pull it out, the finer these strings get, which is quite interesting. Provides lots of different design type possibilities. So you can see why they call it spider gel, because it is kind of just like a spider's web. And this is literally my first time ever using this. I've not practiced beforehand. And it's actually remarkably easy to use. It just kind of sticks to the nail. So that's quite interesting. Pretty cool. Very interesting product. So you can definitely get it super duper fine. I don't know how much control you can have though over placement, etc. So I'm just going to stick this one in my lamp. And then I'm going to try the technique that I have seen being used the most, which is basically where someone takes a bunch of toothpicks like this. And then they put them all together like this. And then they dip in. They do a whole sort of bunch of lines at the same time. I suppose probably because it's just quicker and easier to do it that way. But it's very interesting, quite cool.
Can you put the 12 pack away and put 3 rolls in my room and leave 4 rolls outside Mum's?
So, that is very cool. I'm just going to cure these and then I'll be back. So, there we have it, guys. This is a really interesting product if you're into gel products. It is textured. I mean, I guess if you didn't want the texture, you could always top coat it and make it all smooth. Personally, I quite like the texture. It doesn't appear to have a sticky residue after curing, which is nice. So very interesting product. Quite enjoyed that. Get it in a range of different colours, not just gold. You can get it in black and white and some other colours as well. I, of course, will leave it linked down below so you can go and look for yourself. I want to thank Bone Pretty for sending this for me to review. If you want to subscribe, click down below. Click the little bell if you want to get notified of when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like nail product type of videos. And leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.